hoity-toity. Summer sea ice in the Arctic is expected to be non-existent, which results in dramatic rise of global sea levels. But even today, millions of people are suffering from the consequences of our failure to defer our own selfish needs in favor of the life of others. But right now we can do something. Right now it's our turn to speak up for those who have no voice. Right now we can make a difference. Right now we need to make this stop. We need to wake up.